I've obviously been to England, Sheffield, and as you said there, London with Adam. And, you know, they're all very good gyms and very good trainers in their own different ways, you know. It got to the point being away from me where I just was sick of being away, if I'm being honest with you. I got a young family, you know. I got a 6-year-old daughter and a 1-year-old son, so I miss a lot when I'm away, you know. When I was a little bit younger, I thought that I needed to be away to actually like fully dedicate myself, but I feel like I'm kind of moved away from that. I'm a little bit old, I'm 30 years old, and do I really need to be away from home to dedicate myself then? If I do, then, you know, the motivation obviously isn't really there, is it? So, I'm just really happy to be back here, back with Gary. Feels like we just fitted straight back in together. You know, Gary's like family to me. And, you know, to be honest with you, I didn't really realise what I had until I come back. Obviously, the gym's thriving. There's a lot of boys here. It was a bit quiet when I left. That's kind of why, you know, I was sick of what I was doing every day. So, but yeah, I'm here back with all the boys. Everybody's buzzing. Everybody's got fight dates and working hard. So, yeah, I'm really happy. I honestly do think Gary is the perfect style of trainer for me because I guess we had some kind of similarities in our boxing styles, you know, the way he used to fight. It's nice because I know, you know, every day I might have a grueling session, but at least I'm going to go home and see the kids and my missus, and it's just nice, mate. It's just much more comfort. And to be honest with you, since I've been home, I feel like I've been working harder because I'm just happier all round, you know. Everybody knows when you're training and with a bit of a smile on your face, it makes it that much easier. A lot of the boys, I don't really like to say this, but it's like the boys looking up to me, yes, some of them then. So like obviously Reese kind of looks up to me and wants to push on in his career, and so he works for me. But also, I do feel like it's my responsibility sometimes to make these boys work hard as well. But at the same time, they motivate me because they're younger, they're fresh, they're flying. And I'm looking at them thinking, you know, I might be a bit older than you, a bit, you know, bit of an harder life this far, but, you know, you're not going to outwork me and you're not going to, you know, whatever else. So they give me motivation, but I also, you know, works both ways. It's really good.